Well, here we are, 8:30 in the morning. There's those two big hatteresses that pulled in yesterday.